There is a minimally hypocagenic nodule in the ventral part of the left lobe. The nodule presents numerous microcalcifications. Note the speculation in the ventral border. The nodule has a combined paranodular and intranodular blood flow. Fine flow method demonstrates irregularly increased intranodular vascularization.